My name is Jamie, and today we will be exploring the community service pod, Kids on the Block.
Kids on the Block is a wonderful, wonderful community service pod where kids from grade 9 and grade 9 only get to use puppets to teach younger kids about different disabilities. And these puppets are put into different real-life situations so that the younger kids can really empathize with the puppets.
So the grade 7 kids have filed in, and there is an exciting murmur in the crowd, and the show's about to start, so enjoy.
Hi everyone, my name is Mark Riley.
Well, I just came out of the Kids on the Block presentation in front of the grade 7 kids, and I have to say it was really, really eye-opening and really enjoyable at the same time. So thank you, Sharon, the head of Kids on the Block, for putting on such a great performance, and I can't wait to see the next one on Tuesday.
Because I have Down syndrome.
Ellen, I have a lot of questions to ask you. Maybe someone...
The doctors knew that I had something called spina bifida.
And guess what?
What?
They even got my pet turtle to try.
Hey, you know, there's a lot about learning disability.
Here, jump fresh for you guys.
Okay. Ronaldo, who's blind, one thing he can do.
My favorite part about Kids on the Block is just really educating kids on what disabilities that they don't know about is. It's really great because when I joined, I didn't know that much, and I'm really learning. I still am, and it's really great. And I hope kids really appreciate what they're doing and what we're doing, and learn a lot more things than they already.
My favorite part of Kids on the Block is definitely seeing these kids and seeing them learn. Like, it's important to raise awareness about things, which is something a lot of kids don't get.